Man, I'm starving. I haven't eaten since first block.
Hold on. You're starving. I haven't had my venti soy frappuccino with 3 shots of raspberry in over half an hour because I'm on a juice cleanse.
A juice cleanse, you mean?
Yeah, I need to detoxify my soul.
Damn right you need to detoxify your soul. As two well-off students living in Vancouver, I doubt that you even know what hunger is, let alone starvation. In Greater Vancouver, nearly 1 in 5 families struggle to put food on the table. It's terrible.
Can I donate my Starbucks?
There's something more you can do. Turn around.
Greater Vancouver Food Bank, you'll be doing more than just helping your school win the Canley Cup. Student Council will show you how the food bank turns your donations into meals that save lives. Let's go!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
The Canley Cup's mission is to empower people by giving them access to healthy food, education, and training at the food bank.
Let's go!
Good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Did you know that 20% of the Vancouver Food Bank's recipients are children?
Not the children.
Let's follow these council members to see just how far your donations can go. The food bank serves nearly 30,000 individuals each week. Dedicated volunteers hand sort all of the non-perishable goods that are donated to the warehouse, so you can be sure that your donation arrives in the hands of the people who need it the most.
Wow, that was really incredible.
Yeah, I didn't know that much about the food bank. That's actually really cool.
Yeah.
But kids, the food bank is more than just statistics and cans.
It's a place of empowerment. The food bank uses its funds to purchase high-quality food for citizens in need and cook meals for Vancouver's homeless. Your donations are used to provide people with fresh produce and a warm meal. In fact, the food bank distributes over 10,000 pounds of vegetables each week.
A detox for everyone!
There comes a time.
So what are you waiting for? Bulldogs, go look in your cupboards and empty your wallets. It's time to make a difference in the lives of those within our community. The Canley Cup is more than a trophy. It represents a positive change in thousands of lives.
Hey, do you think they take credit cards?
No, we can have cash.
Okay, I have plenty of that.
Did you know that for every dollar, the food bank can buy $3 worth of food?
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow.
Well, now you do.
Woo!
3, 2, 0, 0, 0. Bulldogs, we can do it. 32,000 cans. If all students just brought $5, we would reach our goal. Now that's something worth cheering about.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.